A new study ranks Florida third on a list of rudest drivers in the United States. Bankrate.com says Florida has the second most expensive average annual premium for auto insurance, so that didn't help the rankings here. It also looked at bad driving studies in different states. Overall, the only two states worse than Florida, California finished first and Nevada second. Katie Johnston for CBSMiami.com.